So again, it looks like these teams slowing it down. Puckett, 5-kill lead right now, 36-31, final boss in the lead. They're playing as if their entire season hinges on this one game. Do you think that's actually the case?
Well, that's what we've seen a lot out of final boss so far this season. They love to slow down the game and force the opponent to play their style. But you know what? Final boss, they just failed to get the last camo. That's what they're really banking on for the last 2 minutes. They're going to stay patiently, wait until the next camo coming up around 4 minutes. But they got to look out because Legit's got the sniper and he's starting to heat up.
Make sure you watch slow, guys. I hope somebody brought a tent, because it looks like we're going to be hanging out for a little while.
Need some popcorn for this entertainment, Sundance. 5 minutes remaining. All right, T2's making a move. We're going on board with him. Uh-oh, there's neighbor. There's the stick.
Nice.
And now he's got... That is going to give him momentum for this BR fight against Ogre One. But check out the teamwork out of Straight Rippin. They coordinated that attack. One went down for final boss, and then you see Straight Rippin all move in together. But Ogre Two somehow slipped in behind him. So Ogre Two got all the way to the snipe tower, going from bottom middle, and then he ran right back to his team at gold. So final boss really enjoying the setup they got set here. We got Strongside picking up a kill over on Camo. Meanwhile, Elmite Warriors got that Camo, and he is in the face of Ogre 2. Sticks Ogre 2 on the mouth. We're jumping on board with Elmite as it is 39-38. Straight Rippin brought this into a one-kill game. And there is a big killing spree out of Elmite.
Elmite going big. The last time these guys played, he was 5-15 with 19 assists. Obviously trying to change that. Maybe the slower play style, letting him really think about what he's doing.
5-15.
Yeah.
That's a Puckett-like game.
But he had 19 assists, Puckett. As we know, you don't like to share.
Yeah, I just miss my shots a lot. Well, there's a guy bottom blue. It's neighbor going over. Elmite saw it, but he is going to count on his Mauler to do the damage. He spotted Ogre 2, top middle, put a few shots on him. Legit cleans up the kill. Elmite getting his team pumped up. You hear him communicating. And then we're going to check out Strongside as he is being taken down. Neighbor picks up a big kill on Camo in the meantime, but I'm going to stay on board with Strongside, 45-45. And now it's getting intense, Sonny. All tied up, 5 kills left to go, 3 minutes, 18 seconds left on the clock. If you're final boss, do you keep going with this slow strategy or do you come out charging?
I don't know. My approach is always, not that I'm the one who wins all the time, my approach is trust your talent. It seems right now like they're afraid to make a push. You know, they're sitting back here because it's worked for them, but how well has it worked? They're actually tied right here. If they had a lead, I'd say, sure, make them come to you. But you got straight ripping sitting on the snipe side. You know what? That's not so good.
Oh, and I switched away from legit right when he was engaging in a battle bottom gold. But right now we have T-squared with the sniper rifle. So if Final Boss does sit back, they're going to be sitting ducks for T2 with that sniper. Snipe down, doing some damage, trying to stay alive, down low. This may be the 46 kill for Final Boss, but no, he's going to be able to back up. It looked like Neighbor was scared of that sniper rifle. Heads up play from Neighbor, though, knowing that the power weapons are in the hands of Straight Ripping. And there we have Legit picking up a big kill with the Mauler, and he got the camo Straight Ripping with the help of Lammy, their coach, are timing the power weapons and the power-ups very well this game.
48-46,
that camo may be the difference in this game, Sonny. And Legit making the jump that I have never been able to do in my Halo 3 career. That doesn't exist. All right, so Legit moving into the Final Boss setup. He's got to look out for two players in top blue. Neighbor sitting down at the bottom blue ramp with Ogre 2. And there is a killing spree for Legit in the final moments of the game. And T-squared hit a player with the sniper. He stayed alive, but Legit is going to end it on Ogre 2. Straight Ripping takes it 50-47 in Team Slayer Guardian.
I got to tell you.
That was a force feed. Gave it to him. My host. Gave him the force feed. That was sick as fuck. Dude, I had this epiphany or something, dude, where I was like, if I go top center and stick this guy right now, I was like, I don't know.
Brian, what'd you do?
I fucking forward ogre right there.
At the end?
First of all, I got camo. I mauled and got
I know, that was so sick. You clutched.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
When we had a few dead, like, we would not rush.
That was a
good,
super
good job, Thank you. I
thought it was good
to see.
Yeah, it was good.
All right, as we look at the match score right here, Straight Ripping 2, nothing over Final Boss. We get ready for the third game here in this best of five series.